Oh, welcome back. Part 6, I believe. We're in a part 6. We're trying to find the key so we can go extract and take the jewel. They said that one of the servants has the key.
Can I interest you in some Antivan olives? Or I have some smoked am from the Andrefels. They say it tastes of despair.
Wait, does it really? How can ham taste like despair? Why would anyone eat it if it did?
That's what the importer said. They all talk like that. This wine has notes of oak and springtime. This cheese tastes of sorrow.
Who needs more despair in their diet? What's that good for?
I've heard that artists are fond of it.
I don't suppose we could have a peek at the kitchens. I'd love to see this hopeless dish in all its glory.
I don't know. I shouldn't leave my post.
I promise we won't tell a soul. Just a quick look.
I suppose I could get you a very quick look. The upstairs maids will be so jealous when they find out. Very well. Follow me.
I know, right? They treat you like part of the furniture. I'm surprised they don't sit on it.
Avoid the cheese plate. Terrible.
No key?
Have you got the key?
I'm usually better at this. She didn't have the key either. This isn't supposed to be so complicated.
Where is it?
So who does have this blighted key?
The servant says she gave it to the Duke's son, Lord Cyril. Let's find him and hope he didn't pass it on to his father. So, Lord Cyril.
You did well, Sirrah. Perhaps there is a hunter in you, after all.
Welcome. I don't think we were introduced. You are Lord Amel, yes?
It's Hawk, actually.
Of course. I beg your pardon, Lord Hawk.
You sound Ferelden. I thought you were a marcher.
Please. Take this caprice as a token of my sincere apology.
Apology.
It's sincere Orlesian apology. Custom. Cast it into the fountain here, and you might get a wish.
Where are your knickers this time, Perrin?
Shut up, you painted shrew!
What entertaining manners our guests have. Don't you agree, Hawk?
I was in support with it. This lady has a mess.
My friend here has been dying to speak with you privately. She's talked of nothing else.
For you, Hawk, of course.
But, yes, the Regency wallpaper is quite lovely. I agree. I wouldn't say, forget it.
That Wyvern blood has some kick, doesn't it?
This is officially my worst night ever.
Not Lord Cyril's type.
Maybe he just doesn't like elves, or women. In either case, you're the answer. He has the key, go get it.
Hey.
What? It's your turn, Hawk. Go on.
I'll just take it from him. Just shower, though.
I guess it wouldn't hurt for me to go talk to him.
Please. Please try. I think he likes you. So good luck with that.
Thanks.
Tell the elf that her pleas are for nothing. She's pretty enough, I suppose. No doubt there are some men who would like that sort of thing.
And not you?
I thought you might be a man of refined tastes.
I heard the same of you, Monsieur Hawk.
Oh, no.
Why don't we talk again after the party?
You have it! Tell me you have it!
I have it.
Good, then we can find the jewel and get this over with.
And here I thought we were getting along so well.
I can't imagine anyone I would rather attend an Orlesian party with. Even if you are human. Let's find that door and get inside.
Oh-ho. She is, taking to my liking.
Done.
What in the name?
There's no need for you to die today, friend. Just move on. You never saw us. You could have walked away.
Let's get this jewel and get out. Are you coming?
There are other paths. They do not all need to lead to the same destination. Enough. We're here for the heart. I'd like to do this quietly, alert as few guards as possible. What do you think?
What you fuck? Like, what else you want to do? Gotta do what we gotta do.
Let's do it quietly. We shouldn't get into fights if we don't have to.
I'm glad you agree. Let's go. This part of the chateau will be crawling with guards. We'll have to try our best to keep out of sight. Or we could try to create distractions, provided you're good at throwing stones.
And if all else fails, we'll give them a sharp knock on the head.
Right, of course. Just try not to do it all the time. All right, I'm ready when you are. Quickly, over here.
Back to guards.
The matter?
I don't want to talk about it. Let's simply find the jewel and be done with this.
Cursed what?
We're fine. Let's keep going.
How do we knock him out? Oh.
Cursed what?
Did you hear about the Duke's meeting with the Empress?
I never listen to court gossip. That'll get you killed, my friend.
The shit out of me.
Can't speak now. I have too much to do preparing the banquet and Leopold's dinner. You don't want to see a Wyvern go hungry. If you need something, ask one of the servants. Well, why are you still bothering me?
There's a problem in the courtyard. Something about a poisoned comtesse. The servants were looking for you.
A maker's breath. What have those useless elves done now? I suppose I'd better deal with this.
Deal with that. Take that.
A miniature painting. Bethany would love this. Of course, I had to do all the work.
doesn't do jack shit.
Didn't see anything. Bugger Prosper's vault if someone got past.
All set!
Try not to be seen.
Be hearing things. Hold it right there.
Oh.
You're making this more difficult than it has to be.
Really?
What? I must be hearing things. What does Babette want now?
Her tea was too cold.
Oh, of course. It's either too hot or too cold.
Or her bed's either too soft or too lumpy.
Nothing is
ever. Oh, love point.
What a bitch.
It's no copper marigold, but I think Aveline would want to see this.
Yeah.
You didn't try the cheese, did you?
Are you joking? It tastes of despair.
I'm not a madman.
Despair.
Not going to happen. I can't do that.
What? That way.
Point.
Ah, oh, fuck.
No harm done.
Okay. To throw the fucking thing.
Let's keep going.
Having a problem here. Oh, this is probably for nothing, huh?
Quickly, over here.
Are you kidding me? Over.
Done. You dropped the pie.
I'm sorry, monsieur. It was squashed while the hounds took a bite of it.
It's really not that bad.
It's not really that
bad. And cover it up with some gravy.
All these doors.
Here, let's move.
I do everything. Jack shit. And over there, well, I are so good.
Try not to be seen.
Fuck. Can you see me from there?
He's in the chateau!
You're making this more difficult than it has to be.
And why don't you fucking help me? Would be nice if you fucking help me.
What was that scrabbling noise?
We're fine. Let's keep going.
No, not you. I keep going. I, me. Hopeless. So he starts walking that way. Oh shit.
10 hours in this armor, a man's gonna pass out. That's my bloody story.
You're making this more difficult than it has to
Wait,
be.
Wait, what? Who saw? Oh.
Is someone there? What? Didn't see anything. Bugger Prosper's vault if someone got past.
that scrabbling noise?
Halt!
Are you trying to get caught on purpose?
No, I'm trying to fucking do this. Helping girl.
Is someone there?
See anything? Bugger Prosper's vault if someone got past.
What?
Oh my god.
We're fine. Let's keep going.
Bugging me.
Oh, my head. What was that about?
What was that scrabbling noise?
Trying to get caught on purpose?
10 hours in this armor, a man's gonna pass out. That's my bloody story. Oh, my head. What was that about?
I must be hearing things. Hearing things.
Nodded off, I suppose.
All set.
Hit the floor.
Come this way.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I was sorry, I was concentrating. Fucking thing is. That was pretty difficult.
This is it.
Oh. Treasure. Really, but whatever. It gets me coins, it gets me coins. I knew it's gonna lock.
It's never as easy as it seems, is it?
I swear I didn't know. There must be some sort of switch.
So Hogtails must...
something wrong?
I don't know. Yes.
Don't fret, my dear.
All that trouble for nothing.
Yes, this qualifies as wrong.
It's not over yet.
But it is over. I knew who you were the moment you arrived. Assassin.
Assassin? I thought we were here to steal a jewel.
Then she didn't tell you. The elf is a Qunari.
You're Qunari?
It's complicated.
I assume Talis has her reasons.
My, she chose you well, didn't she?
Look, I came to stop the Heart from doing something we will all regret. He didn't. Leave him out of this.
And waste all the effort I spent luring you here before the Heart's arrival? Don't be foolish.
Asse hasatra mas.
Mas havas trasukulun.
Tras, blah, blah, blah. Great, now we're in jail. All that snooping for what? Bullshit.
The elf was Qunari.
And the dwarf has no beard. I know, it made no sense to me either. Maybe they cut her horns off.
The Qunari are not a race. They are a religion.
What I don't understand is why a Qunari agent would try to kill one of her own people. And why involve the champion?
Excellent questions.
I expect answers to match.
I live to please.
I have a question. When the Duke told you what I was, you said you didn't care. Was that true?
I like you.
You could have told me the truth. I might have listened.
And what if you didn't?
I suppose we'll never know.
I am sorry. This didn't work out like I'd planned. Obviously.
What was your plan exactly?
The one I expected to find is named Salit, a member of the Ben Hasreth, the Heart of the Many. I was told he's here to sell secrets to the Orlesians, and I came to stop him. I suppose I was misinformed.
So you're incompetent.
You were misinformed. Clearly the mark of a skilled Qunari agent.
And there I was, making fun of the crows, too.
Just where do you get your information?
I read about it on the wall of a latrine. What can I say? Apparently, the I was tricked thing is going around. The first order of business is getting out of here before His Grace decides we would taste good in the soup. Or whatever he has planned. Any ideas?
We didn't come here alone, remember?
This can't be right. We could sneak back to the kitchens and ask the servants where they are. If we knew how to get there.
I'm not getting turned around again. Straight ahead.
Right, because that's been working so well thus far.
That's it. I'm officially tired of waiting to be rescued.
Why didn't you just do that before?
You said your friends were coming.
There you are. What happened?
Let's get out of here.
So, back through the castle, then?
There's a better way than fighting through the Duke's entire army. I'll show you.
We found your equipment, at least.
Then we should head for the caves. That's the way out I plan to take
us
through.
That should do it. Bless you.
Unless... want to carve your way out through the Duke's army.
We'll see.
Just watch yourself, Talis.
It's up to you which way you want to go, Hawk. I'll help you either way.
Done.
So, which way then?
I don't.
I think that constitutes an alarm. Expect a swarm.
Let's hope this escape route works.
If we get to the caves, we'll be safe, I think.
Can I go through all this way then?
Treasure vaults. Wonder what Prosper keeps in here.
Orange.
Each door needs its own rune, I think.
Are you still talking about that?
What? It's not every day I screw up so royally. I am new to this.
Or black. This blue door, Eric. Yeah. While your friends are fighting, you can go ahead and not join. Alrighty.
Maybe I'm going crazy, but there is something odd about that painting. What do you think, Hawk?
Let me save right here.
How do we get past the barriers?
I don't know. Same painting.
Eventually, the Duke's men will come down here in force.
Sister. Ben. Purple.
I don't think we can open this with any of the runes we've got. Where do we get more?
In north. Oh, tiles. Wait a minute. Is that what I'm getting? This one.
Oh, I think we're supposed to flip them all like that.
Corners. Okay, okay. Corners. Okay. Oh my god. I can't really think right now. Ah. Oh, what? Oh. Oh boy. Alright, I'm gonna cut it here because I'm gonna be here all day. Figure this out, and we'll start on episode 7, guys.